When I was your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life.
Danny, right?
Be well.
Danny, vamos.
Sorry, pal. You have to stay here.
Come back! Lorenzo sent me! Come back! Lorenzo sent me!
Ah!
I have a letter from Lorenzo for you.
Kill me! I'm a guerrilla! I'd rather be shot by Castillo's army than speak to you again!
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No! Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to, head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
A tripwire.
I got you.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Guerrilla, can you use power tools?
Hola.
Y voilà.
This place is falling
You're
apart.
From Esperanza. I can tell.
Sawdust in my fucking lungs.
Anyone like overpriced canapes and rich apples? I can hook you up.
So what do you think it means?
Nothing.
What
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution... May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
You're new.
Just sign on?
Danny, vamos.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of my children to your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones? I don't know why they are called that. They are really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world or destroy it. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That shit's cray cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Such is life. Good luck.
Thank you.
Those guerrillas need help.
Better watch myself.
Fucking piece of shit.
Fuck. Apple.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.